IPO IndiaMART started 1st of April 1996 on the Fool's Day, and 4th July 2019 is what we got listed on BSE and NSE. Today we get about 60 million visits every month on IndiaMART, and that's like 6 crore times people visiting, about 35 million unique visitors a month. And we have a zero advertising budget. We do about 4 crore matchmakings every month, buyer-seller matchmakings every month. That's like 15 matchmakings every second, and buyer-seller matchmaking. And all in all, a total of less than 2,000 complaints that we get. So Indians are far more honest when it comes to doing business. And that is why our informal economy continues to flourish very heavily, because that has to work on trust. So where legal contracts fail, purchase survive generations, and people honor purchase.
What does it really take, right? You've also not raised institutional funds. What does it take for an entrepreneur to actually dream big and go all the way to a listing?
When we started in 1996, entrepreneurship known, and it was known as the business karna. And within the 98-99 boom time, I tell you, within a span of 9 months, we became so intelligent that in September, when I was thinking of forming a company from a proprietorship firm, so he asked me, private limited form karte hain. So I asked him, you know, what is the difference between limited and private? He said, jab IPO karna hoga ya kuch karna hoga, to limited company form kare. Humne kaha, limited hi form karo, abhi 2-4 saal mein IPO kar lenge, kya matlab? You know, so, you know, in 9 months, from not knowing what is a VC to getting, so market bahut kuch sikha deta hai. You know, I think in 9 months, we became so smart that we started dreaming of IPO and, you know, doing ESOP and things like that. So I think media and investors kafi kuch sikha dete hain, and but then it you know, it takes hell lot of a time, kafi time lag jata hai. In fact, pura lifetime hi lag jata hai. You know, so IPO karna hai, nahi karna hai, and by the time, so jab socha hota tha kis liye IPO karenge, retire after 40, things, you know, so those things don't really fan out, and IPOs will happen when will happen. You know, it is not something, you know, you can control. IPO bhi bade kismat se hi hota hai. You know, I've been trying to do it for last 4 or 5 years. When you will find that right window and right, because for IPO, it is not just one thing going right for you. You have to get growth right, you have to get profitability right, you have to get margin expansion right, you have to get, I mean, I don't know. If there were 200 KPIs, you will have to get all the 200 KPIs right. So I think there's a lot to be learned from public market, going public market. You know, I have learned a lot about my own business, the way I look at my own business, by going to the public market. I think public market going is opens up a lot of nuances for you, a lot of clarity for you, a lot of number tracking for you, a lot of predictability of the numbers for you. You are able to, I think, it's a great word out there.